you. Thanks so much. Thank you for coming and eating your salads with us. So happy to be here. We've been really, really hoping we could come. We weren't sure how we were going to do it. We have bought, the rest of our tour we've been doing, we've got 23 suitcases full of crap. So this has been an exciting challenge to squash in here, but we're really, really happy to be here. That's track with Nautilus. We're going to do something. I'm just going to turn the volume down. I can't multitask. Bear with me. We're going to do something a bit quieter now. This is a new song called Ribbons.
Song.
nice. Thank you so much. It's nice to do that. Hard when you have the voice of a five-year-old boy, but, you know, keeping it real. That's what we've got. Oh, can we also say happy birthday to Jack? It's his birthday today! What a treat! Okay, we're going to play one more thing for you. Best day ever.
I feel amazing.
Yeah. So far, all we've got him is an apple corer. The gifts have been a bit low grade. This is a...
I love my apple corer.
Thank God. Okay. Oh, yes, please.
There you go.
We had a bit of a... I keep walking to this mic. We had a bit of a... we have a bit of a logistics problem with all our gear that basically means that we can't quite afford to bring enough glockenspiels in this band. So we have to, in our gigs, basically pass this poor crap glockenspiel. Like around the set, everyone gets to go, my turn.
Yes, okay.
Do you need to put your... Okay.